Dear students, the next concept is expressing the rate of reaction in terms of different reactants and products anta ide. Ee ondu concept mele nimge JEE NEET matte KCET level alli questions barute. Consider the reaction 2N2O5 raised to 4NO2 plus O2. Here 2 moles of N2O5 is the reactant, 4 moles of NO2 and 1 mole of oxygen are the product. For this reaction, rate of decomposition or disappearance of N2O5 is equal to, negative sign indicates concentration of the reactant decreases, minus 1 by 2 d N2O5 divided by dt. And rate of formation of NO2 is equal to 4, stoichiometric coefficient is 4, plus sign indicates increase in the concentration of the product, 1 by 4 d NO2 divided by dt. Rate of formation of O2 is equal to plus d O2 divided by dt. Another one example, HG liquid plus Cl2 gas give rise to HG Cl2 solid. Rate of reaction is equal to minus d of Hg divided by dt is equal to minus d of Cl2 divided by dt is equal to d of molar concentration of Hg Cl2 divided by dt. Another one reaction, 2 moles of hydrogen iodide gives H2 plus I2, 1 mole of H2 and 1 mole of I2. Rate of reaction is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 d of molar concentration of Hi divided by dt is equal to plus d molar concentration of H2 divided by dt is equal to plus d of molar concentration of I2 divided by dt. Another one example students, 5 moles of 5Br minus aqueous plus BrO3 minus aqueous plus 6H plus aqueous give rise to 3Br2 aqueous plus 3H2O liquid. Here these are the reactants, these are the products. Rate of reaction is equal to minus 1 by 5 d of Br minus divided by dt is equal to minus d of BrO3 minus divided by dt is equal to minus 1 by 6 d of H plus divided by dt is equal to plus 1 by 3 d of Br2 divided by dt is equal to plus 1 by 3 d of H2O divided by dt. Okay, students, idr mele problems barutte average rate of a reaction mele. In a reaction, 2A give rise to products. The concentration of A decreases from 0.4 mole per liter to 0.4 mole per liter in 10 minutes. Calculate the rate during this interval. Anta ide illi nimge average rate anta yak barkotivappa andre esh nimsha tagolta ide 10 minutes anta andre navu short interval of time alla large interval of time anta helbodu. Hagadra average rate is equal to minus 1 by 2 delta r divided by delta t. Here delta R change in concentration of the reactant, delta T change in time. Concentration thagondaga minus 1 by 2 R2 divided by R1 divided by T2 minus T1 minus 1 by 2. R2 value yesh barkonthivi 0.4, R1 value 0.5, 0.4 minus 0.5 antandre eshtu agutte students, minus 0.1 divided by 10, minus into minus plus agutte 0.005 mole per liter per minute, can also be written as 5 into 10 to the power of minus 3 mole per liter per minute.